place unknown to the keeper. A dream is a god, and it would till the sun will remove from the sky. Beware! We'll be right back.
I hate categories. Categories suck. You know, categories are okay if you're going to the grocery store and you want to go to the vegetable department and the meat department. But for music, you know, metal's metal. And all those categories screwed a lot of people up because it like made people kind of scared to listen to a certain type of metal because they heard rumors about that kind of metal. If you're metal, you're metal. If you have long hair, you sweat your ass off, you play fast, melodic, guess what? You're metal. And some people are scared to admit that, at least in America especially. They're scared of that term, heavy metal. But for us, we all grew up on heavy metal. We all grew up on Metallica and Iron Maiden and Slayer and Raven, Exciter, and Judas Priest, Kiss, Sabbath.
We'll be right back.
I think it's good to catch people off guard. You know, it's good to be unpredictable. Life's predictable sometimes. It's nice when all of a sudden you hear out of nowhere that it's getting back together. You know, as a fan, I was thrilled to hear Kiss is getting back together. Not that we're a Kiss, but, you know, to fans, a fan's a fan. And I think it was great that people were like, wow, you know, Death is getting back together and blah, blah, blah. And there's a lot of rumors and talk about it. And it made for good hype. You know, a lot of people were surprised. And it just worked out that way. It wasn't something I planned. It was something that felt right at the time. I know for a fact I make certain people angry for speaking my mind, but you know what? I'm a fan. I'm 31 years old. I've been listening to rock music and metal since I was like 9 or 10 years old. You know, so for me, I'm just like anyone else. I have an opinion. It's going to make some people mad, but my opinion is, yes, I'm lucky. We're all lucky to be in a band that can come out the record. That's very much what we're into, and that's metal. Melodic. No hip-hop, jumping up and down, baggy trouser crap. We'll be right back. Raven and Exciter. I think that was a tour in the early 80s. Or I know Merciful Fate, Venom tour together, and it was metal. You know, that was back in the day when people had, like, you know, Iron Maiden patch here, a Venom patch here, a Slayer patch, a Metallica patch. You know, why did it go wrong? What happened? I don't get it. You know, that's why we're happy to say, hey, we're here, we're live, we're doing okay. And we're just like anyone else, we're fans. Can't please everyone. I'm realistic about that. There's always going to be someone leaving the show that says, oh, they sucked. But 99.9%, I think from these shows we played, there's a lot of happy people leaving. You know, talking to people after the show, that's when we really hear what their opinions are. Thank you so much for the support. You know, we wouldn't be here without the fans. You know, I know it sounds cliche, but it's true. Damn it. And we're having a good time, and, you know, thank you.
See you on tour.